Let's paint some fun wooden acorns. I paint them two-tone, fun color, and then a brown cap. Then I take some beige, I tap it on with sort of a kitchen sponge, and then tap it all over that dark brown cap. Don't worry if you get too much paint on. I'll show you how to fix it. You just tap some paint in that brown and tap it over that area, and then you get like a mottled top, and it's really fun. Paint them so you get a rainbow of colors. And then you have some really cute fall decorations.